Hello and welcome to Tiffany's Crafts. I am so excited because today, for the first time, I'm going to an alpaca farm. I always enjoy crocheting and knitting, and it is very important to have premium quality yarns for my crafts that I make. And so the alpaca farm, Marjorie Ray Alpaca, has premium quality yarn in all different colors, and they sell products like socks and sweaters and rugs, and I'm looking forward to seeing their alpacas and even getting to stand next to them, and maybe I can buy some yarn that's made out of the same fiber and coat from the alpacas that I'm going to be seeing today. So for September 28th and 29th, they're going to be opening their doors to the public to look at their alpacas, and children get to see their alpacas. So if you're in the area or you want to do a one-day tank trip to Northeast Ohio, you can let your kids play with the alpacas and take pictures, and just a family fun event to spend for early fall. And I'll show you some of the great things that I purchased from there today. And Marjorie Ray Alpacas, their address is 12204 Girdle Road in Concord Township, Ohio. This is what I purchased from the Alpaca Open House. I bought two skeins of yarn, beautiful beige color. It's 150 yards for one skein. And I purchased this really cute little cat toy. And I'm going to give it to my dog, Scooby. I think I'm going to make a finger knit, a dog bed for Scooby. And let this hang on it and even embroider his name on it. So that will be real cute. I'm sure that he will love that.